Have you ever wondered why it only takes Lammy 15 minutes to do all that crazy stuff in the game? Well, I have the answer, and the answer will shock you.
There's only 15 more minutes until the show.
This clock does not have any digits on it, so I added them for reference. You may also notice that there's no clear distinction on which hand is the hour hand or the minute hand. So, I did that too. I measured the length of each hand by using the PowerPoint tool I had in my phone app. This is the length of the hand that is currently positioned at the 9. This is the length of the hand currently positioned at the 6. They are of equal size, so it's really hard to tell the distinction between them. Judging from the cutscenes that play in the first half of the game, it is clearly daylight, so the current time is either 9:30 a.m. or 5:45 p.m. These times are the only two possible times it would make sense for there to be daylight and to have the matching numbers. We also know that at 6 p.m. is when the concert that Lammy is going to start. So it is safe for Lammy to assume that her concert will start at 5:45 p.m. given that there are 15 minutes left until her show.
Dojo Casino is all in the mind.
I also wanted to bring attention to this screenshot here, where we have a perfect view of Lammy's watch. If you notice, the watch hands are at the exact same position, and they have the exact same length. Now, obviously as the game progresses, time will pass, so instead of 15 minutes, currently, at this point in the game, Lammy has 3 minutes left. This is the cutscene that plays before stage 5 of the game. But then, I noticed something. Something that will shock you.
Guitar! My guitar! Where did I put it?
Lammy had set her alarm for 9 o'clock a.m., but since the hands on her clocks are at an equal length, she thought she was 15 minutes late when she had 7 hours to spare. Lammy was never late! She was never fucking late!